Well, you know, I think that having talked with him and met with him, his spirit is certainly so engaged in taking what the codes of the brand are and pushing it forward. And the thing that I loved about talking with him about it is how he really feels that there's a woman right now who is perfect for what those ideas were from, you know, how many decades ago. But, I mean, in a modern sense, you know, and he really wants to embrace that woman very much, which I appreciate.
I feel like he reinvigorated it and made it younger, and it's sexy, but it's still, you still feel covered, you still feel classy. You're showing just like a little kind of little portion of the skin, not too much. But I always feel my best when I wear Mugler. It makes me feel sexy.
He can be sexy and elegant at the same time, using all the same codes, but in a very contemporary way that Thierry Mugler used to do. So the straps and a lot of small details in which he does. Plus, he enjoys women, and that's very easy to see. He enjoys himself, he enjoys being next to them. He's an accessible guy. And I think he it's a natural body maker.
The inspiration was the computer's socket boards. As a child, I used to play with the different gadgets, opening them and seeing what's inside. And those little elements always interest me. So I wanted to recreate it into different textures and fabrics. And we went actually quite full on and then strip it back down and use it in a really kind of refined way to keep the silhouette and the body quite beautiful.